Josh, Maggie, and me.
Ladies and gentlemen, this will work like this. Anytime they are in one of three zones on this stage, they will take on the emotion of that zone. So let's get an emotion for this zone.
Sadness.
What was that? Patriotic?
Hatred.
Hatred. Hatred here. Another emotion for this part.
Patriotic.
Thank you, sir. All right. And let's get a lowbrow emotion for this. Apathy. All right, so what did we have over here?
Hatred.
What do we have here?
Patriotic.
What do we have here?
Apathy.
All right, and let's get a minor issue.
Comet impact.
Minor issue, that one.
Comet impact. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Guys? Why is nobody talking about this?
I'm sorry, I'm almost done with the Pledge of Allegiance.
I just really think that we could maybe talk about it better if we came together as a country.
I don't care! This isn't about the country, it's about the world!
It's not about the country, Jimmy! Really?
You know what? Actually, you have a point.
I do!
I think if we just came together under one flag...
We could maybe stop fooling around all the time!
We need to lead the world by example. If we don't get hit by the comet, maybe they won't either.
Hey! We could do that.
Oh, we could? We could do that. You think we could? You think we could get together and do that?
Nah. But then again, who cares, you know?
Who cares? You don't even care? You don't even care about the state of this country we're in? There's an election coming up, there's a comet, nobody is talking about it!
Yeah, I'm the chief of staff, and you know, like,
maybe we...
I just hate this whole situation.
I know, but I think we really could come together and fill in this hole with these shovels.
I really just don't care about any other country. Because they suck! I hate them! I hate every other country! Just let them get hit by comets!
But it's not their country being hit by comets, baby! We gotta get this whole thing! Come over here and help me!
Why are we focusing on the ground? The comets are coming from up there!
Right.
Everyone's crazy! What is this?
We need to call NASA.
We're focusing on the ground because did you not hear? Our opponents are on the ground talking to dogs. And that's what we need to be focused on in this upcoming
meeting. I've been busy trying to fix a porch, okay? My dad made me do it.
It's not that I really care that much, but I've actually heard that our opponents are in the air too, like really just seeing how the housing market is. And I think
infrastructure, you know, they're really zoning in on infrastructure.
I mean, not like anything.
I'm really sick of your guys' attitude, actually.
Do you know what I think next? I think the other team is airborne and that's coming back. We know they're in the air. We know they can see our every move.
We could shoot them down.
God bless America.
So what are we going to do? How are we going to defend this terrible country we live in? What are we gonna do?
I hate them so much.
We're gonna change it from the inside when our candidate Norma gets elected.
Are we gonna change it from the inside of that hole? Because that is still not fixed! Okay? What are we gonna do about it? I've been giving solution after solution, and what have you guys done? Just some really great math. You got absolutely.
I was just saying the Pledge of Allegiance again. I'm sorry about that. It comes over me. I see the flag as soon as I walk by here.
I understand.
Look, there's no time for this, okay? We have to fix this. We have to fix it now. I hate you. Okay, well,
is that the kind of attitude our country needs right now, John?
Sorry. What is Norma's plan for this? She has something, right? Like
I don't think she has.
Ruin all the whole...